everyone, this is Jackie Town, and this is your daily psychic tip and tarot, and this is for Thursday, December 23rd, 2021. Really high vibration energy today, what we have going on here. Taking back your power, putting your foot down, commanding attention, getting what you want, creating sudden changes, and new doors opening, all that going on. Now, two energies that may or may not resonate are an Aquarius as well as a Cancer. Now, the tarot card for the day, we have the Empress, the Mother card, the positive changes on the home front. Beside that, we have the Nine of Pentacles. Nine of Pentacles, financial independence, with news that more money is indeed coming in, and we have the Hermit. The Hermit says, no matter how crazy that energy is, dig deep within, trust where you're being led, because the Hermit says you guys are on the right path. Overall, you're looking at a beautiful high vibration day, a good day of financial stability, could be news of new money coming in, and just some good news coming in general. Enjoy your day. JackieTomlin.com for psychic readings, and I'll see you soon.